Alberta has a color-coded system for restricting activities that may cause wildfires in the forest protection area. As the wildfire danger increases, more activities may be restricted. Before implementing any stage of the fire ban system, we consider weather, fire danger, the risk of human-caused wildfires, and available resources. For more information, go to albertafirebans.ca.